the Wheelmaster General Timmy Buckwalter. Fifth row on the inside, driving the CBT Mechanical Services Kutztown Printing. Secure Technologies 1 Junior Talon Carter. And alongside of him, in the Pioneer Pole Building, Screen Lane William Penn Springfield meets number 117, Kevin Perfler. The final starting position will find the Protect Roofing Beacon Building Products Armada Building Supply number 20, the Quaker Shaker, Rick Lava. 11 cars of this one, that last will take 6 to the beaches. All right, 10 more laps, 6 more to qualify, 4 to 3 draw, heat number 2. The Napa Auto Parts Thunder on Hill Racing Series tonight, presented by Pioneer Pro Building Ceiling Tom. Justin Grimm, and alongside of him, the Ronnie's Auto Repair, Ivy Settlement Group, CTC Construction, 14W, the electric company is Ryan Watt. fifth row to the inside of the Sunshine Newton State Farm Insurance Agency USS Hockey number 5, Jared Umpenhauer. Alongside of him, driving the Lee Miller Cars and Trucks, Aluminum Associates, number 44, the handler, Doug Danziller. The final 35 driving in the Highline Warren, Donnelly, it's the Royal Team. Drew Brand, number 22A, our number 2 driver in Sportsman Points on Saturday night, 8-3 and a double Ponte. We're ready to go. 10 more laps, again, 6 to qualify. Here they go.
Morgan. Thank you. drivers, thank you. Their salute. And you, coming out to a joint with racing action. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to rise to your feet. It's time to make some noise for the driving stars of the USAC Gasoil NASCAR National Championship.
Thank you. friend.
National career was a quick qualifying year. April 22nd. He can hold on. It's for his first career victory. Rick Tanner has been a winner here in East Coast Competition, East Coast Series. Looking to add a star in his racing resume if he can complete the 10 more laps of this one and grab a championship win.
Yeah.
mile. Passing on center, he starts. Can. Who's got their money on Briggs Danner? Off the number four.